Okay. This time I'd like to sing an old song. Well, old songs. I was not able to sing this back home. I said this is a very special number. Mga taga Manila, hindi masyadong special. Special kayo kaya kanta ko rin. But of course, sinabi ko din to ng Friday. Bakit? Special din sila. Di ba? Lahat pa yung special. No, but I'd like to sing a couple of songs from the king of rock and roll. You know, my memory of this artist is my father. I remember him singing these songs to me, putting me to sleep, singing me to sleep. When I was younger, hinihele po niya ako. Alam niyo ba yung hele?
Yes.
Yung binubuhat ka, tapos kinakantahan ka, tapos hanggang makatulog ka. Hindi ko alam po ng English ng hele. Pakitranslate na lang doon sa mga hindi marunong mag-English. Ay, mag-Tagalog pala. Rockabye baby. Yung pa talaga yung English noon? My father used to rockabye baby me. Pangit ha? Oh, magtuturo ka na lang rockabye. My father used to rockabye baby me. Ganda ha? Sobrang naintindihan. No, but that's what he used to do when I was younger. So talagang, yun talaga siguro yung naging influence ko talaga. Because I would go to sleep with that beautiful voice, and he could copy Elvis's voice. And I'd like to sing this very special songs for all of you.
Let me tell that love.
Thank you very much. Now I'd like to sing one of the songs I recorded in the past. This is not a rock song at all, but I'd like to sing it for all of you anyway. Para kung wari naka-gown. Yan. Para naka-gown. Okay. Pansin ko lang. Okay, game. Bibiro ang sumulat ng awiting para sa'yo. Saan naman kaya awitin para sa'yo? I-share nyo naman. Taya ba yan? Taya. Tanungan natin kung ano yung pinag-chichismis sa nila. Ano yan? Ano daw? Ano?
You don't know bird!
Pakitalk amongst yourselves. I-settle nyo yan, ha? Tapos tsaka nyo kausapin. Alam nyo ang ingay nyo dyan.
Just making the most of